that I think about it, it went right through the wall. And I'm like, fuck. We didn't have money for plastic.
Hey, Kick, how's everybody doing tonight?
So he
5 minutes water, early. Fashionably early. Because I was fashionably late yesterday. So how's everybody doing tonight? I hope you've had a great day and been able to pass on that greatness to others. Today is a very exciting day for because today is patch 10.15 World Warcraft, and there were some changes done to the warrior or to druid, sorry. And I'm really excited for this because Druid is my all-time favorite class, and I always end up feeling bad about midway through the patches because it just doesn't feel like tanky as tanky as it should, and so it makes me real sad because I love playing this class, and I would like no life it every day, all day, if I could just do what I want to do on it. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to bounce a 3-key just to get a preliminary look at it. It's probably not going to be an amazing indicator of it, but probably a start off and then go from there. There's a whole lot of other things in the patch to check out. The Whelpling Daycare, the Mega Dungeon, and a few other things. Mega Dungeon I think maybe we'll do tomorrow, because I want to at least get some kind of an understanding of the dungeon. Hey, Q-Dup, how's it going? How are you doing today? And Gameplay Boy 2222, how are you doing? So we're going to try that out and see how that goes. This weekend, we're not going to have any bonus streams. I posted on the Twitter. I have some plans for the community that are going to take the weekend for me to accomplished, so we'll see. We'll see how soon I get that done, but it's not looking like there'll be a Saturday or a Sunday stream. Cute, I'm doing amazing. How are you doing? Like 3 more days left to work this week. I'm surviving after a week of vacation, so we're doing pretty good. I'll be doing so much better if we get on the Druid and tank these dungeons, and like, it's amazing. And we got to check out Whelpling Daycare today. We're going to do that today, too, because I want to see what that's all about. It's not always about pillaging dungeons and looting. Sometimes you got to do some of the other stuff, too. Got to have some of that non-stressful gaming to go along with the stressful gaming to kind of make a good balance and make it something that you're going to enjoy. So, got to do that. Let's see what else. There's a Twitter poll on my Twitter right now that I was just thinking about in the morning, like, if the community grows, well, if not if, when we grow to a point community-wise where we're in the range of getting verification from Kick, you know, what would be, like, that epic event that would like set that off? And the only thing I could think of is like my beard. Like, I'm very fond of my beard, but I'm also very fond of everything that we're doing here, everything that we're doing on Twitter. So, you know, if the poll shows that we commit the beard, we sacrifice the beard for prosperity and verification when we get to that point, then that's what we'll do. Otherwise, we'll grow it to Gandalf length, as I indicated in the post. So we'll see how that poll turns out. I think there's like 15 hours left on it. So we're just waiting. We're gonna have to gotta make sure that this is the right key that we're at. I'm pretty sure it's Alderman. Yeah, it is. All right, Ganners, whenever you're ready, I'll get it queued up for us. So we're going to try this out. We'll start with the 3 Alderman, and then we'll see what that key turns into, and then we'll kind of push from there. There we go. Alright, now we'll set up the pre-made here. We'll let everybody know that we're a chill group. Plus three aldermen. Alright, let's see what we get. 398 rogue. Alright, so we'll get him. And we'll see what else we get. Ooh, we're gonna get that evoker. Alright, we just need one more here and then we can summon everyone and kick this off. So cute, how's everything? Did you guys stream today? I was buried in work, so I didn't get to do too much outside of spamming Twitter every little bit. Wishing people happy birthdays and hoping their days are going good. Lifting people up. Positivity spams. Hey Jack, how's it going? How are you doing tonight? I guess I shouldn't assume tonight, because you could be elsewhere. Oh, those guys already summoned everybody without me. Things are going great. We're just going to hope that this day is finished off perfectly by a druid being amazing in these dungeons. Wait, what? Oh, it's in Mythic. Where's the keyhole?
Hello, Cooper. Hey, yo, my boy.
Who's on the keyhole?
Look at you, so happy.
Why is it, where's the key? Where's the key thing? Going on here?
Did you reset it?
No, it's on Mythic. Did they seriously? Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Yeah, because something might be glitched with my character that's causing it.
I don't see it either.
Oh my god, it's gone. There's the mythic keystone.
What the fuck? The blizzard turned them all off and forgot to turn them on.
There's literally no keystone.
Oh, you're just fucking spitfire. Google that shit. Where are we? All done?
Oh, they put in the new transmog tracking and they broke the game. Guess we're not doing that. Do either of you have a key? That's not this one.
I have a two.
A two what? We'll do the under rot one. But first we're gonna go make sure that there's a key thingy in there. They broke the game. Yeah, but they didn't patch Mythic Plus.
Look at all these other people out here.
All those other people are gonna be disappointed too. Alright, let's go to the under rot.
They're going back in, just like we did.
I'm guessing it is the ultimate, at least one is broken, so, yeah. Oh, shit, I just went to ultimate instead of... Oh, man.
They're going out, and then...
Mistakes were made. Nazmir portal.
You see him coming out, and then you see him go back in, and then you see him coming out.
Let's try this again. We will be testing Druid today. If it's the last thing I do. Oh, wait, I can change my key to a different one at the end of the dungeon. Because apparently the Ultimate dungeon's not working. That sucks, because I like that dungeon.
Oh, well, we'll go see if the other one's up.
No long bolt raid for Casa.
Nazmir?
Yeah. I fucked up and went to the Ultimate portal. Oi, oi, oi.
Give me your kisses. Thank you.
I don't know, Jackal, I've been playing this game like every day for the longest time. I never stop. Now I promise I'm gonna click the right portal this time. Nazmir. What the hell is this? I just got a thing for a mount.
So did I. You gotta go.
I'll take a free mount.
Around and under, I think.
Some free mount hype. Yeah, you just have to follow the way.
There, I'm gonna go check this port. Oh, this is Heart of Darkness. This is not.
Yeah, it's the blue portal. You just have to fly straight past where the portal thingy is, and then it loop de loops around.
I did not even find the portal thingy.
Still, there's a quest here, no two.
There's the portal thingy. For the raid.
Oh, that's just last expansion. Said it was a two.
Before you start.
you just fly around the corkscrew and then drop down.
I've been flying around the fucking corkscrew.
No, if you flew around the corkscrew and
it
dropped
took
down,
me to a raid.
You would be at the portal for the dungeon. You have to fly until you could drop down, and then you go around to like a tunnel that's a corkscrew.
That's what they're all too.
I wonder if Garmin has a GPS tool that I could buy my way for World of Warcraft.
Hey, guess what? There's no keyhole here either.
You're not even in there yet.
Yes, I am. I just popped in here.
Did they seriously break Mythic Plus?
Look, there's no keyhole.
What is going on here?
I guess we're not doing Mythic Plus tonight.
Let's see if I could find anything on the interwebs. Past day. I don't know, it was a quest that popped up. Oh, wait. Okay, so here we go. We temporarily disabled Mythic Plus dungeons on all realms in this region while we investigate and fix a bug. We expect to reopen Mythic Plus as soon as we deploy a hotfix. Well, anyone that's watching, don't go try to do Mythic Pluses because you're not going to be able to. Okay, so what can we do? It's not Mythic Plus. That will test the bear. I won't test the bear. That's too easy. It's not hard enough. I could tank a heroic on my feral druid. I guess we go do a couple of those. It's not going to achieve what I'm trying to achieve in the slightest, but it's better than waiting for Mythic Plus to come back up. Then when we get to the heroic queue, it's going to tell us that heroic dungeons aren't open. You have to do them on normal difficulty. Alright, let's try this again. We'll get the weekly quest and then we'll queue. Weekly quest. Let's pass the quest.
I'm going to turn in the small one.
Everybody's on it. So I guess we'll go get the free mount and then go.
Scarlet.
Oh, I think you can dragonfly in Kalimdor now. Too. Let's see, we're gonna go turn this in.
It's a fucking.
Oh, man. I was in Durazlor, I could have just ported there. Oops.
Scarlet Pterodactyl.
It's a flying dinosaur. Blood troll forces slain. So what's everyone got planned for the week?
Ogremar.
Anyone got anything excited going on?
Oh fuck.
Hmm. Aha, here he is. Time to fly. Really? Add-ons interrupting my using of the Mountie. Alright, after I use this mount thing, are you guys ready?
I am never ready.
That's besides the point, wife. Alright, let's see what it is. Dinosaurus Rex. Alright, here we go. They updated the icons for the spec or the rolls too. They're all shiny and new.
Bigger is better.
Alright, so I suppose for me to be able to test this in a heroic, I'm gonna have to be relentless, so I hope you're ready.
Well, let's not be too relentless. Remember who's healing you.
Oh, wait. There you go, Mark of the Wild. Now we're good. Alright, let's see. Oh, shit. I definitely don't like that. That's not staying on the lower bar after this. Meat thieves. Alright, so this will be a good one. It's definitely tankier. Do, 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 do. Is good. Meat thieves. Destroy the meat thieves. Oh no. That was like a leg spike. Come for us, meat thieves. Rep-Pallies and Rep-Pallies and Beastmaster Hunters are ridiculous. We'll throw the sticky bombs on them. Guess. Alright, let's get some of these and some of those and some of them. Let's go. And the dog. You thought she was asking you? Wow. Heroic's really not a good indicator of probably of how good the changes are, but it feels a lot better.
Probably over a gear and probably mad because it couldn't run with it was.
Everybody's running heroics. Oh god. I should probably learn how to do the fights for scanners. I'm not going in there again until I've read up and understand what I'm supposed to do. You guys can just chill in the back and it doesn't matter. I'm like one of two people in the party that has to do the thingies. Do tank thingies.
I have to do healer thingies when I feel like it.
I wonder why they had to shut off Mythic Plus. No, maybe it was that people were actually starting to get drops that they needed. We can't have people getting the loot that they need. We gotta get rid of all of this gold. And Whelpling shards.
Yeah, it was something stupid.
I might have to make some bar adjustments. I don't feel safe having that regrowth when I drop out of form if it's not procced. I didn't do any of the skinnings. There we go, I gotta do skinnings.
What? I get two holy shots? Two charges.
That's fine. He didn't need to wait. This is so easy. He could probably solo this, to be honest. So weird having Ray's
animal.
Oh,
look, I got the bubble bag.
Tuskar bone necklace. Thieves. Thieves. Oh shit. Things. We want them all. Oh shit.
Damn, that's gonna take some getting used
all
to.
The mobs, all of them. Oh
the
shit.
Shock has, like, two
heals people. Let's go.
I only had one in the car and it was like a 4 or 5 second cooldown or something like that.
Hello, Copernicus. How are you? Hey, boy, no. Not on the mouse. Coop, not on the mouse hand. I'm trying to tank, boy. Give me 1 second. He's trying to tank my attention. Boy. Chill, Copernicus. I did two and my dog keeps smacking my arm off the mouse. I can't play. Look, I can't even tank right now. Dog, you are crazy.
Could
be so happy. Yeah, let's do it on this side. This side's better. I can tank this way yet. So kind of. Well, I can if I get feared shit. Good. Getting MPK'd by a dog. Should we get more over here? I couldn't do anything. I couldn't do anything. He kept smacking underneath my arm every time I tried to move the mouse. This boy's high powered. Hey, we win. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, let's leave Vincent's group.
Take it, don't worry, Shaman, we got you.
Alright. He's preoccupied with his sister. And they're on.
Get him, Daisy. Crazy.
Alright. Now we gotta move things around a little bit here. Good. All right, I'm gonna do it again. Because I had to jump out and change some things.
Could have just said 1 second. It was like...
Well then. Alright, so we're here and we can actually do the dungeon this time because there's no need for the keystone. Oh, this would be a good pull too. Yeah, let's go. Get them all. Well, yeah, I don't have enough of them. I need like substance so I can see how I'm taking damage. Wait, what the hell? Where did my stampeding roar go? No, I did, but now it's showing regrowth in that spot instead of stampeding roar for some reason. Let's grab it really quick. Don't die. Okay. I don't know. Oh, there wasn't as much chain lightning spam in the other place.
Well, and to be fair, when it shows up like, you know, on the lines. On the recount or whatever. It's not mine, it shows up the lines on who's doing most and stuff.
I hope they have key specs soon. I want to try, like, interested in that, but I want to see. Because this feels a whole lot better right now, but it's really hard to tell. Long bolt raid. Do-do-do-do. Just got this one guy left. They kicked him out of the boat.
That's because you're dying.
Dun 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 dun. Pad those DPS numbers. Well, if you're on the default one and you haven't actually went inspected, it's going to be worse no matter what, because the default build is not optimized for damage. It's just like, here, this is average. Right there.
Oh, fuck, I'm
The refill custodian. Bring him up. Mythic dungeons are still unavailable, according to Blizzard customer support. Drop the bombs on him. Whoops, that was stampeding roar. Am I like healing myself or what? Heels. That's what you get. My skinny.
Did my husband tell you about the way to eat sloppy joes?
Oh. Oh my god, it's so amazing. Sloppy Joe's with peanut butter on the bun.
Sloppy Joe's peanut butter.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, it is so good. If having peanut butter on Sloppy Joe's is wrong, I don't want to be right. It is so good. How about you guys? Has anyone out there tried it? Peanut butter on Sloppy Joe's, some Mamwich. I'm dying. Just probably pay attention.
Yeah.
Just find the beam. Everybody is.
I was on the opposite side of everybody.
It's 3 out of 4. And we go in. Scanners, you probably don't have time after this one, right? to do any more. Okay. Yeah. Dun dun dun.
Yep, his walls used to be white and now they're beige.
We're gonna run one more of these and then we're gonna check out the Whelpling quest. And then after that, we will go to the caverns.
Oh, you'll be going to the caverns with the Whelpling.
I'm gonna do the Whelpling quest after we're done with dungeon since Mythic Plus is down.
Yeah, it makes you do like a bunch
of
stuff.
I wonder if maybe it had something to do with the Mega Dungeon getting implemented
and
today
then
too.
You have to go to the caverns and then you go out of the caverns and then you go back into the caverns. Go back and forth.
And the time rift thingies, whatever those are. Shieldings. Just stampeding roared right into that. I forgot
why do
about
freak
it.
Out every time you know it's gonna stun you.
I wasn't paying attention to it that time. Otherwise I wouldn't have hit stampeding roar. Oops. Alright.
not anymore.
Let's do these guys. Get these guys. The power of Azeroth.
Bunch of them.
Let's get them. Yeah, someone did the thingy. Oh. I love this trinket. You plant bombs on them, and you watch them explode. Victory. Alright, one more. They did it again. Both of them did. Because you're on Bree. I think we were just in here yesterday. Yeah, having the ability to instant cast the regrowth. Having that shield is like making a world of difference. Okay. Someone forgot we don't get XP anymore. I don't know whoever pulled that. I was sneaking up around the corner. Yeah, that should be a good size pull. So I was wrong. You can test bear durability in a heroic. You just have to pull like 5 packs at once. Incoming. Big, furry, fiery, woolly mammoth boss. Oh shit, we still got 6 minutes on Lost. We probably won't get it until the last boss. It's alright. No. Then they're gonna do more damage than us. Alright, true test of endurance. I didn't realize I was by myself.
Oops.
Spam skin. I might as well pull the overseer before one of you guys do. I don't know, it's like every time it's consistent. Someone will pull it. Good. Oh, that's right. The warlock's got new pets.
Because I can see my head lot. So I'll do this thing and kind of wait for this whole drop.
When? That's a good pile. This is going pretty quick. Well, is everybody gonna leave the guy asleep? Or is someone gonna make him wake up? Are they gonna let him sleep or are you guys gonna wake him up? Oh, yeah, he's sleeping so nicely.
I'm gonna wake him up.
Poor guy's working a double, he just wants a nap.
Well, I can't nap, so I can't. I can feel my eyes just get heavier.
Got some more. Sneak around.
I almost did last night because we have a spare bedroom and I have a regular queen size bed in here. I was tempted last night and I was late when I woke up. I couldn't go back to sleep because I was so hot. I was just like,
get on.
And then I woke up and
oh.
I don't know, I can't sleep when it's hot. Because then, like, my calves are starting to feel spaz.
That's a good pile of
hot
monsters.
Spaz, like, that.
High quality entertainment.
Oh, yeah, I get that.
Get them.
So I can't even, like, even in the winter, when I go to bed at night, I can't have the blanket on my clothes. I have to have it cold.
Oof. He punted me.
My mom knows because she always did.
Hunted it at me.
Ooh,
I did forage. There we go. Oh, crap. We're gonna have these guys. Yeah, I pulled them because I was gonna get pulled anyways. Might as well kill them all. Sneak past the big guy again. Get these two guys. Go. I gotta say though, I'm really enjoying the changes that they did to the druid tree.
I can't, I'm stuck in the pit. I'm
trying
to figure out how to get out of this pit.
We are winning.
Yeah,
it's because
I call it a
push me in there. Ganners, do you have the quest where you have to get the item from the thingy on this one? Or was it the other dungeon? That's just killing the last boss, I think. Ouch, it hurts. Where did all these come from? Oh, that one guy spawns them. Do the thing right away. Can't beat the heat. There we go. Now it is time for Whelpling Farm. Shit, I'm already out. Wait, see if I can. No, I can't teleport back. Primordial Core wasn't the... Oh, yeah. Haha, score. Alright, now it is time to check out the Whelpling Daycare.
It's not a daycare. It's a... You don't even get a pet out of it.
Alright, where is it? I thought I had the quest. Where is it? On track. On track. Little Scales Daycare. It's in Waking Shores. Daycare. Our egg tenders are poured in a clutch of eggs as soon to hatch. Ordinarily, a whelp tender would take each newly hatched dragon and raise them with their flight. However, not all dragon spawn are called to the life of a whelp tender, and we are short of hands. Gather wisdom from whelp tenders of each flight in the gardens below the life shrine. Agapanthus, an experienced whelp tender of the Blue Flight, has offered his services as head of the Little Scales Daycare, but he needs your assistance. Alright. He's down below. Dive bomb. Bam. Emerald Whelp Tender. He was just saying he was hungry. He's now completely asleep, but I suppose this gives me time to revise my poetry. Spending time in the dream is important to their growth, but green whelplings, blah, blah, blah. That was some great wisdom. All right, let's see what this next guy has to say.
The waters flow again.
Okay, so we gotta be patient. Alright, the Zord Whelp Tender. Have fun. Be patient and have fun. Support them. What does this guy have to say? And feed them good snacks.
Aspects.
Mel has told me about the incoming whelps and about the daycare. Did you know Agapanthus is a renowned whelp tender? I heard he fought back demons while rearing whelps. If he's as amazing as they say, I have much learned from him. I only just received my calling, but I'll help in any way I can. The Little Scales daycare is in Valdrak, and I'll gather my things and meet you in Agapanthus here. Alright, so now we're going back to Valdrak. I'm out of enough dragon speeds to get all the way back up there. But we should be able to run up the rest of the way. Maybe. Or are we gonna run out of road? I should have enough Drake sauce to get up now.
Have a good day tomorrow.
We made it, I think. Yeah, we're good. Now we just gotta get to the daycare. Lastek just informed me of his rigorous study as a whelp tender on the Red Flight. Most of my experience is hands-on in you. We have to develop curriculum. Snack run. Gather snacks from vendors. Help put the Little Drake Skills daycare back into order. And daycare is always looking for new activities and enrich the education of whelps. Lastek suggested a class pet might help teach the whelps responsibilities. Sir Pringley has been my personal companion for some time, and I believe his calm demeanor and sense of fun will serve the position well. Sir Pringley needs his own habitat for the daycare. However, if you would gather materials, we could prepare a space just for him. Oh, we gotta build a daycare too. Alright, so let's see what we got over here. It's stuff. Gotta get rid of the birds. Oh, they updated the the grabby hand too. That's a little polishing touches. Scared the birds. Oh, what's this? Kill hungry crawlers. There's probably some more here. Yep. And the whelplings are just running around raising hell while I'm doing all this right now. It is actually like a real daycare. Semi-organized chaos. Alright, more birds scared. Over here. Alright, we did that thing. Now we gotta go over here. And do the thing over here. This guy. What do I gotta buy? Whisperwing Bree. Or Whelp Whisper Bree. Box of spicy pet snacks. And Leap Maze Crackers. Oh, I see. You can only buy one from this guy. Then we have to go to another guy. And another guy, probably. Oh, the pet supplies. Spicy pet snacks is my guess. It's not even showing up here. Oh, stuffed doll. That was a different one. So in here, what do we got here? Oh, I betcha this is spicy pet snacks. Yeah, there it is. Thought I had that toy. Alright, now we gotta go up this way for the crackers. Now we did all the things, so we can have some Whelplings daycare. Alright. Oh, we gotta place the snacks.
The city stands true.
Okay, so we gotta go over here and place the snacks. Num nums for them. I'm guessing we have to place the other thingy somewhere. Oh no, we gotta get two more items. Oops. Where's the other items? The rest of this stuff. I'm gonna look that up really quick. It's not showing me where the rest of them are. Interesting, but I don't understand why not. Oh, they're like way out in the world in places. So one of them is right there. And then the other one's in the cavern. So I guess we're going to the cavern. It's time to go to the cave. Going down. Okay, so there's the magical shrub we needed. I love zooming through this cave. Except when I hit walls, I don't like that. Go speed racer, go speed racer. Oh, we got all kinds of shit. Look at all the rares up. No one's even killing them anymore. So sad. Must be outside. Yep, there it is. Incense vendor. While we're in here, we might as well grab. Oh, I already have the quest. Never mind. Alright, back to Valdrakken. Hey Ninja Kemp, how are you doing tonight? Oh yeah. We're doing the Ninja Whelpling Daycare quest. We have to go place all these things. Oh, nice. I might go do that in a little bit. Crawl in bed and play that after the stream for a little bit. Wait a minute. Ruby, Lifeshine, then Hatchet at the Obsidian O-Stone. Gather supplies for the Obsidian Hatchlings. We just gathered stuff. Where do we could go for that? Interesting. Okay. This quest has me going all over the place.
The aspects have returned.
I wonder if the keystones are fixed yet. They broke Mythic Plus earlier and had to hot fix it. No, it doesn't look like it'll be fixed anytime soon. That's what I really wanted to do, like, more than anything in the patch. I wanted to jump on the Druid, check all the changes, and go into some Mythic Plus and really, like, see how it feels. But even in the heroics, like, doing those big pulls, it definitely felt a lot better to me than it did prior to the patch. So maybe it'll be safe to run keys on it. Only time will tell. Oh, that's right, I can't turn into a bird. I'm guessing I'm probably gonna have to kill stuff to get these items. Yeah. Five warmed coal. I should actually be doing this as Kitty. Probably go faster. Oh, but the they may have changed Feral. Oh, I'll deal with that later. We'll just do it this way. them all. These guys down. Well, that's not dropping anything. Oh, 2 of 5 warm coal. Actually, it kind of... Oh yeah, this feels a lot better now. I'm happy with the druid. I'm happy again. Two more of those. Then we need a gemstone and a shell. Study up on the mega dungeon for tomorrow. That's what my goal for tomorrow is going to be, is to get into the mega dungeon and do that. Do a little bit of research and see how the fights go and everything. So the other two, at least one of the other two things are over this way. Hopefully both. See, this guy's got something. Yep, he gave me the gem. Alright, where's the last one? Oh, no. Never mind. Where is it? Obsidian egg, is that the last thing? No. Oh, the crystalline shells in the caverns? I was just there. Why, Blizzard? Why? Why do you do this to me? Alright, we gotta fly to cave entrance. Oh wait, we gotta go over here and get the obsidian egg first. Whoa, what? Oh shit. I bet you I flew over the spot where they shoot you down and I wasn't paying attention. Oh. Whoops. This time I got. Yeah, I was in that area. Still am. Stop shooting at me. I want to see the Welpling daycare open. Oh shit. Not enough. We gotta recharge. Dragon ran out of gas. I think we'll need like two. There's one, two, okay. We made it. Now we gotta find an egg. Here, eggy. Oh, it's the egg that we saved. I think it might be the egg that we saved in the quest when we were leveling. We don't need the Aldrasis, we gotta go this way. We need the cave. There it is. Coasting on into it. Shit, we're almost out of dragon juice again. Okay, we might get more. I think we only need like one more and we should be good. Yeah, there we go. We'll be able to coast right in the town on that. Nice. Shell enthusiast. Alright, so we got those, but we have 3 minutes before we can hearth. I wonder if we can fly out just as fast. Maybe. Maybe. No, that ain't gonna be good. I'm gonna be like, stop, like, right here. I'm gonna run out of steam. Yeah, I suppose I can run through. Still like a minute 52 on hearth, so it's not gonna be any better. So I'll just run through and see where we get to. There's people flying over the top of me, just like cruising. Here's me. Oh, we're missing the weightlifting competition in Glimmerog. So we gotta get back up there. Can we do it? Hey, we made it. So now we gotta put the daycare stuff in here. So nest. What's this? I've been seeing these little arrows everywhere. I don't know what they're for. Well, we gotta put something there. Alright. What does he need yet? Have you brought the newest hatchling? Oh no. Ugh. I had to go hatch him, I guess. We'll take the flight over there. At least we'll have the Hearthstone back up by then. There's like three add-on updates again. It's crazy. There's like five of them this morning and then like another four of them before we started playing. Now there's a bunch more. They're cruising. This place, egg hatched at the Obsidian Egg Hatchery, established in 1992. Shit. Aha. How do we hatch it? Oh, we pushed the button. Ooh, cutscene. Oh, look at him. It reminds me of when I brought Copernicus home when he was a baby. Alright, now we can go back to the daycare. It's kind of like all over the place, but it's kind of cool. Let's see what we got here. Wait, what? That was it? That was it? That was, we did all that work, and that was it? Where's our pet? Oh, I bet you there's more stuff to this, probably. Oh, gated. Probably gated. Get a little bit every week. Something to do to space out until the next patch. Well, I'll be. I have a bunch of turn-ins to do tomorrow. See if there's any leather working orders. Not likely. Well, any that I can make anyways. See, there's another one. I don't get it. Ooh. None of the mats though. Like, no one's gonna pay for the, all that stuff. Obsidian Cobra skin. I don't remember that. Let's go back. Oh, we don't have the polar leggings recipe either. Where does that come from? Oh, you have to buy it with three what? Anything else here that we can do? Oh, these guys. Trying to get the crossbows made for 100 gold and then selling them on the auction house for 4,000. So scandalous. I know what we can do. We can go check the rare area in the cave. Those have the harder mobs. I want to try those out and see how I tanky those. Back down to the dirt mound. I just ran into a wall. Why is it showing as a wall to me? That was really weird. Do you guys see that? First Mythic Plus, now this. Well, there's all kinds of stuff to do over there. I actually haven't exalted Niphum on my druid yet either. I have like just about 4 to go. A little bit more. Like 30 renown over that. Got all these rares over here too that no one's killing. Get one of these rares. Actually, the world boss would be a good test. Let's go world boss. Invited. Killing them will not be easy, but we must strike them down.
The
love that. That was an awful pile. Oh no, someone's springing. Okay, no, they're not. I'm gonna tank him for a little bit on the field. He took him away from me! So greedy. Take him back. I wonder if they made any adjustments to, like, the Guardian Druid's, like, larger than normal health pool when they did the shields and stuff, because it might actually make it really, a really good solid tank. Because they usually generally compensated the lack of some of the mitigation on the Druid by giving it a larger health pool and take more healing. But now if you got that block, you got that shield, plus you got the instant pop regrowth, that might actually make it really sick. My turn to tank.
Give me that big boy.
Yeah. They might actually let me tank them. I'd taken him away from me. Nope, I got him back. I'm excited to try this out with Mythic Plus, I ain't gonna lie. And that new dungeon. It feels way better than it did last patch. Still got him. He's still on me. I'm winning. Winning some gold. Oh, I got renown out of that though. 16. Not bad. Get out of here before getting out. Got shot down. Oh, that's a rare right there. Let's try the rare after I kill these. Let's see what happens. 12 million health, that might take a minute. I know I can do these on the Paladin, and I know I can do these on the Warrior. Oh yeah, I think it's fine. Like obviously my damage was a little bit low, but I also don't have nearly as good weapons on my druid as I do on my pally and my warrior. So it probably plays into it. Gotta keep planting bombs on them. Oh yeah, he's got a little shield up a lot of time. Every thrash and every maul. A little bit lacking in damage, I think. I think the damage is a little bit low. Alright, we got a friend come and help us now. I won't even try to keep taunting. Hunter's pet's gonna taunt like every, what, 15 seconds or so? I'd just be taunting all the time on this thing. We'll just get him killed. He's almost dead. We almost got him. And an achievement besides. Beautiful. Alright. Let's see, now we can leave here and hopefully not get shot down. They're aiming at me. Run! You serious? Oh, wait. I thought that was like a new Whelpling quest. Like, the kick that's made us leave to get the Whelpling quest. But it's just this guy. He's got loot for us. What else has he got? That's not better than what I have. That's not better. Well, no, it's the same thing. Alright, well, I want to thank everyone tonight for coming out, watching, supporting the stream, chatting with me for a bit. Unfortunately, we didn't get to go into Mythic Pluses on the Druid, which is what I really wanted to do, so we'll do that tomorrow, and probably that new dungeon tomorrow. I want to thank you all. Again, I can't say it enough. 150 followers today on Twitter, and we're at 108 followers here on in the community on Kick. So, making great progress, really happy, and I'm happy that we're able to have fun, chill, and make people's days better. So, until tomorrow, go out, be great, and do something great for someone else. Thank you, and have a great night.